Massachusetts is launching an appliance rebate program this week to encourage people to trade in their energy-draining clunkers for newer, more efficient models. The state received over $6 million in federal stimulus money to fund the program, which will launch on Thursday. Rebates will continue as long as supplies last on a first-come, first-served basis. State estimates that 27,000 older appliances will be taken out of service through this program.